Jacob, are you there? Can you hear me? This is bad.
Hold on! I think I can... Okay. I can get power to that console.
No, we're not getting back the way we came. Now we gotta fix that lift.
I know. Just let me try something here.
Heads up! Incoming!
This should come in handy.
At your earliest convenience, please acknowledge these communiques. We have received no directive since the discovery of the ruins.
This is part of the Lost City. Too close. This mural shows the prophet preaching in Constantinople. Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. fighting to survive. Yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's lost city. But how much more is true? The Divine Source. Could it really be here?
We now have heavy... comrades.
Someone tried to get through this door before. I can use these other cables to rip open the door. Truck's anchored to that door. It might be heavy enough to rip it open.
She's there by the mirrors. Open fire! Keep her down! Focusing fire! We got a man down! Throwing a grenade! She's empty! Take her down!
Fire! She's almost down!
Moving into position!
Gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels.
Thank you.
grenade!
If I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door. Prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Kadesh. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source. It's a wonder this place is still standing. Even damaged, the artistry is stunning. It's a wonder this place is still standing.
Right there.
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Go give Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores.
Secure the battlements. Go! Now!
They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs.
Light the fires. The valley must be alerted.
Incredible.
Sophia, muster our fighters. Then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
Did as well.
So
we stay beneath the trees. They can't hit what they can't see.
They'll cut us down, no matter where we fight.
We know this land better than they ever will. Don't forget that. Damn. If we only had one more day to prepare.
But we can drive them out, can't we?
Need more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Well, if they need arrowheads for the battle, then I need more firewood.
I've already cut
another difficult
plenty. Besides, I don't know how much more time you'll have left to forge.
We can make points faster than broadheads. That should be our focus. Jacob's guest. If you're looking for a way to help, they're repairing the guard towers just down the path. I mean no offense, but you don't look like you're ready for a turn on the end.
Ella.
Jacob said they'd come.
We never recovered from the Soviets. And now this.
Just keep your eyes out.
If you want to help, you should head down to the lower village. I know you want to help, but I have to finish here. Armies need food as much as weapons.
I'll leave you to it then.
I made.
I promised to keep them safe. What have I done? We should have been ready for this. We knew better, damn it.
Young ones.
Thank you.
There's got to be something down there. This architecture predates the rise of Eastern Orthodoxy. What were they doing here? A gold belt buckle.